COO of WWE, but also a man who is absolutely dominant inside that ring. Something tells me we're about to see what's best for business.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Making his way to the ring from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, the Game Triple H!
Only three men with double-digit WrestleMania wins, Undertaker, Cena, and this man. Triple H has defeated Booker T, Randy Orton, and Batista at WrestleMania.
Yeah, get this, second only to Hulk Hogan in main event show-closing WrestleMania matches.
Because on this stage is where Triple H is his most cerebral, his most brutal, at the showcase of immortals. Take no prisoners in the boardroom or in the ring. That's the mantra of Triple H. A man who possesses the singular driving focus to be the absolute best in his career and life.
And knowing that makes him an extremely difficult opponent to prepare for.
The game is about to begin.
His opponent, representing the Bloodline, from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock!
The Great One has returned to WrestleMania, where he's beaten the likes of Hogan, Austin, and Cena on this grand stage.
Yeah, The Rock has also hosted WrestleMania and even holds the record for the quickest WrestleMania match at 6 seconds.
That's twice as long as you'd last, Saxton.
Excuse me?
Can he formulate the perfect plan against the Game?
Triple H here, of course, has settled quite nicely into his role as COO at WWE, but every once in a while, he gets the itch to lace up the boots and return to the ring.
Cole, if I didn't know any better, it's always exciting to see a legend like Triple H.
Will it be? No, he gets the shoulder up.
So close. That could have been it.
Setting up.
Look at this, just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too.
The Game executing a plan.
Now it also looks like The Rock is bleeding after that exchange.
Corey, I'd love to get your thoughts on Triple H's strategy here tonight. As we all know, the Cerebral Assassin has plenty of tools in his toolbox, ranging from psychological to, well, literal tools.
Of course. Triple H has the keys to win this match, and that, and all those tools you alluded to, Cole, is the ultimate advantage. Absolutely no doubt he knows that, though.
Shoulder tackle! Outthinking the Cerebral Assassin. Oh, impressive counter. finish. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over. He gets the kick out after the one.
This is where great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
Striking with the knee drop. So precise.
Down opponent and a double axe handle smash.
And The Rock got cut down to size there.
Yeah, an example of disparity between a high-level Triple H and his opponent.
It's demoralizing to see The Rock in trouble here.
Triple H tearing The Rock apart piece by piece.
Dragged around into a neck breaker.
Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat. Catches the kick.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
From the top.
Elbow drop. Intensity just pouring out of the game.
Triple H's seemingly endless bag of tricks, that toolbox Cole mentioned, serving him very well.
Lands him with a spine buster.
The Rock's.
Get ready, Corey. Get ready for the most electrifying move in all of sports entertainment. People's elbow. That just waylaid the game.
Here it comes.
Picture perfect from The Rock.
There's two.
Oh, kick out of two.
The game has never been one to go down with a whimper, and this time is no different.
The Rock is already unloaded with everything he's got, and it wasn't able to end this. You've got to wonder what else he needs to do. Triple H and The Rock are locked in a colossal standstill.
We might just be one rock bottom or one pedigree from finding out our winner.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Triple H reversing the momentum on him.
That could be the trigger for Triple H to battle his way back into this.
Triple H facing a beatdown.
The Rock is definitely laying the boots to Triple H.
Oh, what a clubbing blow. And The Rock feeling the effects of this match continuing on like this.
Yeah, as the Cerebral Assassin found the perfect opening and struck at just the right moment.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Smart, attacking the arm.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
And he's able to counter.
Uh-oh, captured. Driven into the knee.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Big forearm.
Solid punch for the win. Kicks out before the two count.
Still not enough to put him away.
Counter by The Rock.
And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here. Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of them.
Side rush and leg sweep. There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Tough position to be caught in here.
That shot looks to have caused some bleeding from Triple H.
Boom! And The Rock gets warded off.
Series of reversals. Quick exchange of counters there. He's heading back to the ring.
Rock plants him with a spine buster.
That's the kind of thunderous impact we've come to expect from the Brum.
You can feel the energy from the millions and millions all around the world. Triple H has him set up.
Pedigree.
The Rock just got checked in.
Oh my God, what a shocker. Able to somehow power out at two. What a shot.
Bodies have been decimated, fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their approval of these superstars.
Here he goes for the win. He's able to beat a two count.
Shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Turned that one around.
There it is! The Rock got all of it!
Is it up? The cover! He kicked out at two.
Call it veteran instinct. Call it being just that damn good. Triple H is still in this one with that kick out.
It isn't over yet. The Rock has to find a way to persevere right now if he wants to end this.
Very effective. We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Uh-oh, position in.
Measure
it. Well-placed knee drop to the skull. Delivers the knee drop. Gets him with the count.
Surprised with that clothesline.
And it's the Rock with the reversal.
I wonder if he can smell what the Rock is cooking.
The millions and millions are prepared to experience.
The Rock has this wrapped up.
For a second, but still comes up empty-handed. Had Triple H well scouted.
Oh, an inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again.
Overhead belly to belly.
Just ruthless.
Hoisted up.
Gutbuster.
And a stop to the gut, too.
Headbutt to the groin.
That was low.
No, that was low, no doubt about it.
Another one?
That was even lower.
Momentum completely in the corner of the Rock.
The game needs to pull a trigger to sleep.
The Rock with the most electrifying move in all of entertainment.
Meatballs elbow.
What an exclamation mark right there.
The Rock has him hooked.
Rock bottom.
The Rock got all of it.
Two count. That is gonna feel good. Sweet, sweet victory.
We got our money's worth for that one. Take a look.
Here is your winner, The Rock!
What a battle! The Brahma Bull is victorious over Triple H.
The Rock guaranteed a victory and delivered. That's why he's the People's Champion.